for your coup de cœur this year at BRAFA, you have chosen an Henri Martin. Why is that?
I was walking down the aisles of this beautiful fair and my eye caught this colorful painting by Martin, because we used to have in the family the works by this artist. And I had to come close and look at it to know more about the price, the dates. And I have spotted that it actually he painted his house in this picture. So compositionally, it attracts me. So I can live with it. I can live with it at home.
Does it recall some kind of childhood memories or something like that?
Good memories, of course, because being in the art world and art dealer as well, it also gives me pleasure to see something which was sold very well from our collection. And one of the pictures was Henri Martin as well. So that's why it keeps draws me back to the same artist, because I had good fortune to be able to sell the picture by this artist.
Is that the first time you come here? Have you been here for many years?
Oh, it's a good question. I have been here for many times. I think 7-8 years ago, a very good friend of mine, two friends, were collaborating together, and they exhibited a couple of years at BRAFA. So I came to support them, and I fell in love with the place. So hence I've been coming here for many years. And now we are, since I have Russian art and culture as my main business, I have close relationship with BRAFA. So we are partners now. As you know, we brought the lecture by the Tretyakov Gallery specialist in Old Masters. So it's brought me even closer.